condos. Many kids in downtown Vancouver were still able to do some trick-or-treating. Trick-or-treat route through Yaletown was held last night with a number of businesses taking part. After filling up with treats, kids got to attend a Halloween carnival at the Roundhouse Community Center.
Happy Halloween!
I went under the streets and said trick-or-treat and people gave me candy.